everyone. My name is Siddhi Khade. I am from Division FE3, roll number 22. Today I am going to show you how to open a can using a pen instead of this opener right here. It is really simple. All you have to do is take a pen, hold it firmly in your hands and just rub it along this lip right here. So you must be wondering why this happens. It is really simple. If you see right here, there's a groove. When you rub the pen back and forth, what happens is you're actually flexing the metal. This weakens the area right here. These cans are pressurized by up to 2 to 3 times that of atmospheric pressure, which is really high. So as this area weakens, it cannot withstand the pressure that is inside. So it pops open.
Thank you for tuning in.